In this tutorial, I want to share with you how to use Google Hangout. Google Hangout is a very fantastic app and feature that you can have with Google. You can easily message and you can make video calls with your colleagues, with your friends, with your family very easily, and it's free of charge. Once you're calling from Google Hangouts to Google Hangouts. Okay, so you can see you can message and video calls. You can do message a friend or start a group conversation together. Okay, you can have one-on-one conversation and you can do videos as well. You can share emojis, maps, stickers, and GIFs. You can connect anytime with video calls, either from your device, from any device, from your computer, from your handphone, or you can from your Android or iPhone or iPhone. You can easily connect very, very easily and fantastically. With up to 10 people, you can connect very easily. And then you can synchronize across all your devices, whether from an Android device or iOS or on the web. You can synchronize your data or the app across all the device, all right? So once you understand this, you can click to get started and you can log in with your account. The first thing you need to do to get to Google Hangout is to come to hangouts.google.com to bring you over here and you can have the experience. So right now you can see the messaging. You can come, or the second method you can do that is you can come to this apps, okay, this apps menu. You can check out and you can check all the way. You can come to Hangouts over here. So once you're here, you click on Hangout, it's going to bring you over to this very website. This is Google Hangout. You can download the app and install it on your phone, and then you can synchronize very easily. So over here you have a bunch of features. For example, from your left you can see the three lines. You can click to see conversations and many other features. Check out your contacts. You can invite, you can start a conversation with anyone. You can invite friends and family. You can bring in download the app for Android, for iOS, and for Chrome. So let's say we download for Chrome and install just now. So you can see the extension. You can just add to Chrome. And you can see add extension. And you can see it has just added the Google Hangout extension to your Chrome, and very easily you can easily use this. And from here you can start chatting with your friends very nicely, and you can click and you can see now it's been enabled and it's hands alone, just like the app that you have, the WhatsApp that you have on your computer. You can easily use this to navigate. So for example, now you've invited this guy, you can invite other people as well by clicking on this plus sign. Enter a name, an email address, or a telephone number of a person that you know. Okay, so let's say we invite this guy. Okay, so we invite this and we can send the invite very easily. Right, so for the person to actually kind of chat with me, he has to open the account, and you can see send invitation. Let's chat on Hangout. So this is a message that is going to see who he or she is going to see. Let's chat on Hangout, and you can send the invitation directly. So let me check one of my accounts to see the invitation that was just sent to me, right? So let's quickly check. Okay, so once you open your Google account, you can come all the way down to Hangout. You see Hangouts at the bottom left over here, and you can just click on this small arrow and you can come all the way down. You can check on invitations. You can just click and you can see one invitation from Epic Mentorship. You just click and you can see it over here. You have the option to either accept or ignore. So let's say we accept at this time, and we can start chatting immediately. Once you accept, you can start chatting. So let's say we chat with Epic Mentorship and just say hi Epic. So this is sent to Epic. So let's say we open another account, and then we can easily connect and see. And you can see now we are on Epic account, and you can see it over here. We just got another message from ads.epic. So you can just click and you can start the conversation over here. So you can see add Epic, also say hi Epic. You can just say hi ads, okay, and you can send, and you can see it over here. Once you check on the Epic's on the ads account, you can see it, you got a new message. Right, so you can just refresh and you can easily see that there's a new message, hi ads. So once you click, you can see it, you can be able to see directly. Another thing you can do is you can use emojis. For example, you can come all the way to the bottom left over here and you can see a bunch of emojis that you can check from. Okay, you can easily use them, and you can check on these ones, you can check on these ones. You have series of them depending on which one you want to use. You can just check and just use it accordingly. You can just send this smiley face and you can see surprise. and you can send to him. And another thing you can use over here, you can send an image, you can attach a photo that you can, that you've written something. So you can just click and it will bring you over here. Now you can send in a photo, you can attach a photo from your document from your computer, or you can auto check your auto backup and you can attach any photo and send, or you can check photos and you can bring in any photos, or you can check from your album, okay, or you can do video search. You can do video search and you can easily add an image and just send. Okay, so let's check from my photos. Let's say I'm sending this, and you can select it and you can send also directly. Okay, you have the option to just send directly to him. So you can just click to send and you can see he just says surprise. All right, so this is how to send a message. You can easily also start. You can come over here, click this to share a new Meet video. You can do Google Meet video by just coming over here, click on this to start a Meet video. You can start a video call, you can start normal call directly, normal video call. This is normal Meet video call, or this is normal call. Okay, and then you can come to this one to pop out. You can pop out and you can start calling directly. You can, this is a pop out. So this is signifying that you are chatting with only him, not within the entire platform. You are chatting with only ads, and you have the option also over here to click on these three dots and you can create group conversations. You can start, you can check out other options, and you can close this as well. Okay, so you can always come back and you can start chatting immediately. You can create a group, you can just say new group and you can give it a name. You can find the people first. You can, for example, add this guy, and then you can put in maybe Epic Mentorship. You can see Epic Mentorship, and once you're done, you can click on create group. And at this time you can see we have a group with a bunch of other people that have been added here. Okay, so you can always come to these three dots and click, and you can archive the group or you can leave the group when necessary. And when you chat over here, you can chat and everyone can see from the other end. Okay, just like the way you chat on WhatsApp group on other platforms as well, right? So this is how to basically bring in people, and then you can use directly, or you can add contacts directly from here. You can just the normal way, or another way, you can come to these three dots and you can see other features that you can enable. You can enable archive Hangouts, and you can check all these features. You can share your status, show when you were last active, you can show or disable, and sounds for incoming messages you can enable or disable, and many more features. And you can see other exit features down here. Okay, so this is actually a very cool feature to subscribe to. It's available for on the computer, on the desktop, on a laptop. You can easily have it, and you can see you can check messages easily, and you can have it as an app down here. You can easily connect and all sort of chattings and all, if you want to, as an add-on also to your Google Chrome. Okay, so you can see it once you come to your list of add-ins over here. You can come to list of extensions. You can see it over here, Google Hangout, and you can easily click and continue your chats on the using the extension, okay, as a standalone. So you can have it also on your phone installed, right? So this on your phone. Once you are on your phone, you can just easily come to your Play Store. You can just come over and you can search for Google Hangouts, okay, Google Hangout app, and you can see it directly over here. You can just click to install it very easily. It's a very simple app, just 14 megabytes. Once you install it, you can open, just click to open, just like the way you have the normal WhatsApp. And you have to sign in. Which account are you going to use? Which of the Google account you want to use? So you just specify and sign in, and then you can have similar functions. You can see an invitation from Epic Mentorship. I can accept. Okay, so once you accept, you can say hi, and this is what Epic said. You say hi, and I can say hi Epic very easily. You can just send, and you can see it's been sent. And you have a bunch of other features, like you have the emojis. You can use emojis very easily, just like the way you have on the mobile phone version, on the desktop version. You have all sort of emojis that you can use very easily, and you can come back to the numbering. You can share photos, you can allow to check your gallery, and you can easily share photos, and you can take photos as well. You can allow Hangouts to access your camera, and then you can use it just to snap photos, okay, and share with, and you can send it to someone. For example, I'm sending it to Epic and you can see it's uploading. You can do video calls as well, and you can come up at the top here and do many more things, just like the way you have on the WhatsApp and on the desktop version. You have all the option to start a group, create a group. You have to check other options. You can invite people to join and many more, right? So this is very basic, and you can have see right now, we can see the message that has been sent to me. It's popping up and it's very easy to connect, very easy to use, and freely available. You can have it synchronized on your device and anywhere. So very cool feature, very easily to use app. Feel free to try it and let me know what you think in the description. But this is a fantastic app that you can use to connect with your friends, your family, and have meetings and all. So ladies and gentlemen, this is about Google Hangouts. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.